Hi, I'm Dr. Swaroop. I'm a medical oncologist who has dual qualifications in medical oncology and radiation oncology. I practice in Bangalore and I treat patients with various types of cancer. Breast cancer is one of the commonest cancers which affects women throughout the world. However, compared to other countries like the Western world, in India, people come at an advanced stages which can be attributed to late detection and maybe a lack of knowledge about how to be suspicious about early breast cancer. So breast cancer arises from the breast, which is basically the milk producing gland. However, it can also be manifested as lumps in the armpits and it could metastasis elsewhere also. So when a lady with breast cancer comes to us, we look at a lot of factors. What is the age of the person? What is the stage of the disease? Is stage 1, 2, 3, 4? We also look at grade 1, grade 2 and grade 3. Higher the grade, the most fast growing the breast cancer is. That has more chance of spreading elsewhere. And we also look at the type of breast cancer. There are four major types of breast cancer, luminal A and B. And then we have HER2 positive breast cancer and triple negative breast cancer. The later two types are kind of more aggressive. So that actually dictates how we approach the particular patient of breast cancer. So speaking about these different types of breast cancer, luminal A and luminal B kinds of breast cancer are generally hormone sensitive. Especially luminal A varieties grow very slowly and they respond very well to hormonal therapy, and they are more commonly seen in elderly women above the ages of 60. Hormonal therapy becomes a very important part of their management, and the intensity of chemotherapy in these patients is rather low. And when you come to luminal B, they're somewhat fast growing compared to luminal A, and however, they still are responsive to hormonal therapy. And we do use some amount of chemotherapy and radiation therapy and surgery depending on the stage of the disease. For HER2 positive disease, this is kind of a situation which requires prolonged treatment with anti-HER2 targeted therapies. We have Trastuzumab, we have antibody drug conjugates, we have pertuzumab, various options. In the past, this was associated with a very bad prognosis, but with this kind of intensive treatments, most patients do well despite having HER2 positive disease. But these people have a higher chance of spreading to breast, to bone, brain, lung and liver and other organs. The same with triple negative breast cancer, commonly seen in younger women, not responsive to hormonal therapy, but they are responsive to chemotherapy. But we have to be careful about these patients, because once we cure them, we have to be careful for the next 2 years, because early recurrence is common.